Hey guys, welcome to Out and About with Scottish Drone. A long time no see, guys. Yes, it's been a while, hasn't it? We have been so busy with stuff, and we took a little break as well from recording. But guess what? We are back recording videos and vlogs. And this is our first one for April 2024. And we're off to Grampian Truck Show in Inverurie, which is on today and is on tomorrow as well. And yeah, we're going to go through and look at all the trucks and see what's there. I think it starts at 9 or 10, the gate open. But we're going to go through, change the focus and get number 10 to Inverurie. But let's hope the bus is on time. Yeah, so like I said, like we're back doing more videos and more vlogs, which is good. There's a few stuff coming up in a couple of weeks. On the 4th of May, we will be going to Dundee, down to the open bus day at Explore Dundee. And then after that, we will be going to the forest theme day on the 5th of May. So two things for the channel. But just now, we're gonna wait for the bus to come. Go to Focabers and then go to Inverurie. We shall catch you when we get there. Ciao for now. Remember to like and subscribe to the channel, guys. See you in a bit. Hey guys, we've arrived at Thainston Mark, ready for the truck show. If you're ever in the area, over there is Thainston House. Well worth a visit. Go over there. Anyway, we're going to walk up to the truck show, and at the moment it is dry. Let's hope it stays dry. It's a bit cloudy, but it's dry, so hope it's busy. There's some trucks over there already, and there's some guys here. You fine? Good. So yep, it's going to be a good day, so we shall catch you where we're in.
Yeah. board. Is that a stop here? Something else. Hi. Good morning, everybody. Yeah, it's a wee bit later getting going here, but the mini trucks are just on the way up, and I'm going to. Josh is here. He's loaded, you see, making a bit of money on the way up. Good for you, Josh. How are you doing?
That's in the problem.
Have you got a tachograph out there, or are you on the car? No mind to see. I think he's running a wire, guys.
Thank you. Hi, go on, Ed.
Hey guys, welcome back. Well, we've been round the truck show down here. And we just managed to get a flyover as well from above of all the trucks at the showground. A lot actually, there's a lot there. Can't believe it, I think I lost count how many trucks are here. But amazing, nice to see all the trucks lined up and parked up. Now the videos should be going up later on, maybe tomorrow, Sunday. So we'll see how it goes after a bit of editing. It's been a good day. It's trying to rain, but it stopped. But at least it's dry. But we're going to head home now because we've got everything we need, which is good. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And the following weekend, we will be in Dundee for... excuse me, coughing. We will be down for the open day with Explore Dundee, which is owned by McGill's Buses, who join us for that. But from us, whatever you're doing, have a good weekend, and we'll catch you in the next video. Take it easy. Bye-bye.